We want to find an equation for a rational function with vertical asymptotes x equals negative 4 and x equals 8, x-intercepts of negative 2 and positive 4, and a y-intercept of positive 2. We'll find an equation of a rational function in factored form, or this form here below, where a is a constant, and we'll have factors in the numerator and factors in the denominator. Knowing the vertical asymptotes of a rational function gives us information about the factors in the denominator. Knowing the x-intercepts of a rational function gives us information about the factors in the numerator. And then using the y-intercept, we can determine the value of the constant a. So let's go ahead and see if we can set this up. We'll have f of x equals, we'll have to find a in the second step. And now because we're given the vertical asymptotes are x equals negative 4 and x equals 8, remember these values are found by determining where the denominator is equal to 0. So if x equals negative 4 is the equation of a vertical asymptote, then one of the factors of the denominator must be x plus 4. Notice how negative 4 is a 0 of this factor, or makes this factor equal to 0. And if x equals 8 is a vertical asymptote, then x minus 8 must be a factor of the denominator. Next, we're told the x-intercepts are negative 2 and positive 4. Remember, this is telling us that f of negative 2 equals 0 and f of 4 is equal to 0. So these are the values where the function is equal to 0. A rational function is equal to 0 when the numerator is equal to 0. So if negative 2 makes the function equal to 0, then the numerator must have a factor of x plus 2. And if x equals 4 makes the function equal to 0, then x minus 4 must be a factor in the numerator. Now the last thing to do is find the value of a, and we can do this using the y-intercept. If the y-intercept is the point 0, 2, that's telling us that f of 0 must equal 2. So we can substitute 0 for x, set the function value equal to 2, and solve for a. So let's go ahead and do that. F of 0 would be equal to a times 2 times negative 4. In the denominator, we'd have 4 times negative 8. And this must equal positive 2. So here we're going to have negative 8a all over negative 32 equals 2. This will simplify to 1/4 a equals 2. Go ahead and multiply both sides by the reciprocal, which would be 4, or 4 over 1. On the left side, this simplifies to a. On the right side, we have 8. Which means our rational function will be f of x equals 8 times the quantity x plus 2 times the quantity x minus 4 divided by the quantity x plus 4 times the quantity x minus 8. This rational function has all the characteristics described here. I hope you found this helpful.